Let's take a quick journey through the technology readiness levels, or TRLs, which track how technology moves from concept to reality. It all starts at TRL 1, where basic principles are observed and documented. Think of it like identifying a new material for energy storage based on its unique properties. At TRL 2, the technology concept is formulated. Here, scientists propose potential applications like using that material to improve battery performance. At TRL 3, experiments begin. A small prototype is built to demonstrate proof of concept in the lab. TRL 4 moves the idea forward with more testing in controlled environment, validating the technology as a larger system. At TRL 5, testing happens in a simulated real-world environment, pushing the boundaries in more complex conditions. Then comes TRL 6, where a fully functional prototype is demonstrated in a relevant operational environment, showing the system in action. At TRL 7, the system prototype is demonstrated in an actual operational environment, like testing the battery in a fleet of electrical vehicles. By TRL 8, the system is fully tested and qualified, ready for production and further deployments. Finally, TRL 9 marks the technology's success in the real-world usage as it's proven, deployed, and performing as expected. From idea to reality, TRLs guide the journey of innovation.